Pikachu, right?
Oh, you must be Harry's son. I'm Amanda. It's nice to meet you.
I'm Sid. Nice to meet you.
I've heard so much about you, it feels like we've already met. And you look just like your dad. Hey, it's Pikachu. You're eating all of the sweet for the clients again.
What's the problem? I need it more than that. My brain could really use a sugar boost. Hey, my ears again. What are you doing? That hurt. Come on, let me go. You're hurting me.
So, my dad had an accident while he was on the case investigating a Pokemon.
Yes. And only Pikachu was left at the scene. It's been 2 months, and, well, we still have no idea who it's on.
The Pokemon is investigating? Why hasn't there been any progress so far?
Well, there is an investigation, and a very reliable inspector is on the case.
So, there's a lot of anything.
Suspicious things going on. They need to be investigated carefully. So please understand this is taking a while.
I'm gonna look for him too. That's the reason I came here.
Not a good idea. I understand how you feel, but it's too dangerous for you.
Sir!
Look, when there's any progress, I will let you know. In the meantime, don't do anything dangerous. I mean it. Your father would never forgive me.